It's Bitty Boo, aka Dana. We're gonna be doing up apple butter today. So what we're gonna do is just peel our apples. There's an ant on me. Anyway, peel your apples. I'm sure y'all know how to peel apples. There may be somebody out there that don't. I don't know. I think it's just a natural thing. So. Anyway, we're going to peel apples. We're going to get a crock pot full of them. Because I don't need much. Because I've already done up, I think, close to 15 pints of apple butter. But I forgot to video it, so this is just for y'all. So we're going to take our apple, we're going to peel it up, we're going to core it. Harley. That's just Lena. We're going to core our apple. And of course every time I start doing something, my nose starts itching. Kate's at Paul and Granny's. Anyway, we're just going to quarter up our apples, get them in the crock pot. When I get it full, I will put the crock pot on low, and then I'll show you the spices and stuff that goes in it when I'm done, or when it comes to that time. So I'll be back when I get this full.
Apples. Eating apples, right?
Okay, we're back. We've got a crock full of apples. Yes, they're already turning brown, but it ain't gonna matter because it's apple butter. We're gonna add 4 cups of sugar. Teaspoon of allspice. This is nutmeg. There's a teaspoon. And 1/2. Ground cloves. I'm just doing how my mama did it, y'all. There's 1, and I love cloves, so I'm going to add a little more. 2. This is cardamom. Half a teaspoon. Now the best stuff in the world that has to go with apples, you know. Cinnamon. Normally I don't, but we're not. There's 1. Two. We're going to say 3 because we're going to beat the rest of that out of there. I'll save that little container for something. And then I've got a cup of water. will help make those juices. Doesn't look too good right now, but we'll stir this up. Put it in my crock pot. Mine's a real old crock pot, so it only has two settings, high and low. I'm going to put it on low. I will cook this for anywhere from 16 to 24 hours, and I'll see you when it's ready, and I'll show you what we'll do. Okay, y'all, it's the next day, and I'm sorry, I forgot. I've already pureed up my apples for the apple butter, and I forgot to show that step. But anyway, I just pureed them up. I use my immersion blender. What you need, son? What is it? Okay. Oh, well, that's fine. It don't matter if I'm recording. Go ahead and go on, babe. Ooh, that is hot, 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 hot. Let's turn that down a little bit. Okay. I'm going to raise my jars up here. As you can see, they are hot. I'm going to set that right there.
Maybe the chickpeas are thinking like that.
Really?
I can't find the liver.
All right, babe. Anyway, I need one more pint for here at the house, and the rest will be Christmas gifts. So we're going to fill this up 1/4 inch from the top. And it's pretty thick, so yes, it will have to be debubbled. The way we fill it up to 1/4 inch from the top, debubble, and start over. And wouldn't you know, I would forget something. I'll be right back. Okay, maybe this, I can't tell. Hopefully it is. Anyway, we've got our rag with some vinegar on it. Wipe your rings. Grab a lid. Grab a cap. Anyway, once I get these finished up, we'll drop them down in the water bath canner and bring it back up to a rolling bowl. We'll put the lid on it and process them for 20 minutes. I'll be back. Okay, as you can see, we got the last bit of it. Fixing to scrape it up into the jar and into the canner. This is not easy. Croc's just not wanting to be cooperative. That should fill that jar up. bubble dee bubble dee bubble dee bubble dee bubble. And the stream. Okay, here we go. Perfect amount of water. Crank up the gas. And as soon as this goes to boiling, we'll put the lid on it and time it for 20 minutes. Okay, as you can see, it's starting to boil pretty good. So we're just going to put the lid on it. It's going to process for 20 minutes, and then we'll take it out and you'll see what we got. Be back in a little bit. Okay, it's processed for 20 minutes. Had to let it cool down a little bit. So. You're probably gonna start hearing some pinging going on. Now these I'm not too worried about tilting because they're not pressure canned, so it's not got a lot of pressure. I'm going to push the food up under that seal. Ooh, that's wanting to come out. I'm hoping that'll start pinging pretty quick. Anyway, I don't know if y'all can see that. Maybe you can. There's my apple butter. I hope y'all enjoyed this. If you like, share, and comment, subscribe, whatever. And let's see. My mind went blank. Sorry. Sucks when you get old and start having brain farts. I love you each and every one. I'll see you later. Bye.